Hey, trash panda. If Catholic holy women wear Converse tennis shoes, are they nunchucks?